Shame was forsaken. They drove the nails in his hands and his face. As death closed his eyes, his cries went to he was late. Death could not hurt him. He was God's only son in this world below. On the cross he fulfilled Calvary.